Hello guys! Kumusta na po kayo? Namiss ko po kayong lahat and welcome back to our tutorial. And today's episode, I'm going to share with you on how to play When I Look Into Your Eyes by Firehouse. Okay, I hope napanorin niyo po guys ang buong video para matutunan niyo po ito kagad. Now let's move on to our intro. So the main chords of the song is on the G major chords. Before anything else guys, now let's listen from the original audio, which is we're gonna listen from the intro of the original song. And then from there, we're going to do it step by step in our acoustic. Okay guys, so as you've noticed the intro, it's only one chord. It's only on the G. So the G chord is like that. And then I'm going to position my fingers like this way. If I'm going to copy the intro, it's going to be like this. We have numbers guys on the screen as our guide. So we have part 1 and part 2. So as you've noticed the numbers, they're both the same numbers. So the part 1 is like this. 6-3-3-2-2 4-6-3-3-2-2 And that's the first part. And then in between of the first part and second part, which is like this. And then the second part, which is the same in the first part. Okay, so the ending of the intro is like this. 6-3-3-2 6-3-3-2 So if you are going to do the whole intro, it's going to be like this. Okay, so now guys, let's move on to our verses. So just take note that the verse 1 and verse 2, they are having the same chords pattern, okay? On a G, B minor, C, A minor, and D, okay? And then we're going to do it twice in our verses. So by using the basic strumming pattern, which is down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, so like for example after the intro.
I see forever when I look in your eyes. You're all I ever wanted. I always want you to be mine. Let's make a promise to the end of time. You'll always be together. And our love will never die.
Okay guys, so that's the verse 1. So this verse 1 is also exactly the same as the verse 2. Okay, so very simple. G, B minor, C, A minor, and then D. Okay, we're just simply gonna do it twice and the verse 1 and 2. Okay, so now let's move on to our refrain. So the refrain would be E minor, C, G, and D. So we're going to do those chords 3 times, and then the ending would be on the C and the D. For example, after the verse 1.
So here we are face to face. See my home.
after the refrain, we're going to go chorus, okay? And the chorus, we're going to start from the G. So just follow the chords on the screen, and then we're going to do the same strumming from, which is the same strumming and the verses. So like for example, after the refrain, and then chorus. So after that, guys, we're going to do the bridge. And the bridge, we have changed chords. Let's try to listen from the original song, okay? Okay, so as you've noticed the song, there were two changes of the chords, which is after the chorus, from the first part of the chorus, from G, and then D, and then after that, we're going to go to the A, which is we're going to change the chords. A. And then after that, we have ad lib, which is... and then B minor, and then we're going to end on the E. And then guys, once we finish the bridge, we're going to change the chords again into the B chords, the B, and then D sharp minor or E flat minor, they were the same, and then E, and then B, D sharp minor or E flat minor, and then E. Okay, so now let's do it again from the start of the chorus and then change chords. Okay. Into your then ad lib, so I think that's all the chords in the song. And then now let's move on to the last part of my tutorial, which is now let's sing the song. I always want you to be mine. Alright guys, and that's all my tutorial for today, and I hope you learned something. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you learned something from this video, and I'm hoping to see you guys on my next vlog tutorial. Bye guys!